So today, let us understand the concept of permutations and combinations. So let us look at the basics. What is the meaning of NCR and what is the meaning of NPR? So NCR basically stands for choosing R objects out of N objects. So whenever we are just making a selection, when we are just choosing, we call NCR. For example, if in a class of 20 students, I want to select 4 students, any 4 can come. The answer would be number of ways of doing so is 20C4. So how to calculate it? NCR is N factorial divided by R factorial bracket N minus R factorial. So 20C4 will give us 20 factorial divided by 4 factorial into 16 factorial. So solving it, we can find the value of 20C4 or the number of ways of choosing or selecting 4 objects out of 20 objects. So here what you need to understand is that all 20 objects are different objects. That's what the number of students are. So now the question comes, what is NPR? NPR is not only selecting but somehow arranging them as well. For example, if in our question, if we want to make 4 students sit on the front bench, how many ways can we do so? So first we are selecting those 4 students, who will they be? And now we are arranging these 4 guys among themselves, which can be done in extra 4 factorial ways. The first place can come in 4 ways, the second in 3 ways, then 2 ways and 1 way. So 4 into 3 into 2 into 1 is nothing but 4 factorial. So NPR by formula is N factorial divided by N minus R factorial. So 20P4 will give us 20 factorial divided by 16 factorial. So as you can understand, NCR into R factorial will always give us NPR. So to sum up, NCR is selection and NPR is arrangement.